Hey you guys, so today is, hold on, let me adjust the camera. Today is Sunday, which is Sunday hair reset.
Excuse me.
Sunday hair reset. Which is Sunday hair reset day for baby girl. Every Sunday I do her hair to prepare for the week for daycare because, listen baby, I don't have time to do her hair every day. I just don't have the time. Now, this is her hairstyle from last week. I'll insert a picture of how it looked when I did it. So actually today, the style that I'm gonna do, I did do before on her hair. A lot of styles I just repeat, depending on how it held up in her hair. Like this style, this is probably a style that I would not repeat for the week because it did not hold up good. But I did do her hair in a style that actually kind of, okay, here, you want this? Okay, wait, here, here you go. There you go. You don't need this one. You don't need this one. What? Okay, here, you want to hold it? Here. There you go. I did a YouTube short, and it actually showcased pretty much me washing her hair, styling her hair, and I guess you could say it went viral? Is that called viral? No? I don't know. It had 500,000 views on it. And a lot of people like that hairstyle and they like that video. So I said, you know what? I need to do a long form video on how I do her hair because it's hard to fit everything into 1 minute, child. But anyway, so I'm about to take out her hairstyle from last week because she has rubber bands in it. I'm using a parting comb. This is my favorite type of comb for her hair because I've noticed that when I was just using a regular comb that had like this and not the space part, the parting part, her hair was not getting like a precise part. So this works wonders. So I'm gonna go ahead and pop her hair, y'all. This is like my third comb because the other ones have broken. I would rather just pop it, y'all. Like, this is just too much work. Oops, sorry. This is too much work to be trying to cut it. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and take her hair out, you guys. And then, her hair is all taken out now. Yeah, her hair is all taken out now. I'm taking a detangler brush by Cantu, and I'm just gonna go through each section, detangle it. Get knotted up when it's, once it's wet, being that it hasn't been detangled. Her hair is actually this week. It's like a lot of lint. Sorry. A lot of lint. Y'all see the lint in her hair? Y'all see it right there? Yeah. Kiki. You look like that girl off of Hey Arnold. What was her name? Helga? Helga. I think her name is Helga. So I use all of Aunt Jackie products. So I'm gonna start out with using the Aunt Jackie shampoo. It's called Heads Up. It's a moisturizing and softening shampoo. And then I'm going to mix this, which is Not Having It by Aunt Jackie's, into the shampoo so her hair won't get tangled. And then I have the conditioner from Aunt Jackie's. This is the super duper softening conditioner, Soft and Sassy. So these are the products that I'm going to be using for her hair. One of my supporters, they did DM me and actually gave me a link to Amazon, to where Amazon has like a something you could put on the counter to wash their hair where she could just lay down in it. And definitely I want to get it, but right now I don't think that it'll be ideal because she does not like to get her hair washed. So she doesn't lay down anyway. So it doesn't matter about the fact of that. Can I have this? Thank you. She's not gonna lay down. So I have to hold her up because she doesn't like getting her hair washed. It's not that it hurts her or anything. She just doesn't like it. I don't know if she doesn't like sitting back in the water on her head, but it was even worse in the shower, so this is the best option. And I understand because I hate getting my hair washed. I don't like it. It's not even about the water getting in my face or anything, because I don't think that person would do that. It's just the point of like, I just feel so vulnerable. I don't know. And that makes sense.
comment below if you understand what I'm saying. So I'm gonna go ahead and make sure the water is a nice temperature.
Okay, yep.
And then we're gonna wash her hair.
Yeah.
Yeah. Come on.
Lay back. Yeah. Oh, I got you. Mommy got you. I got you. I gotta kind of see. She don't wanna lay back because she know what's going on. I got you. You want a cracker? Huh? You want a cracker? You want a cracker?
We gotta go through this every week. Now, fun fact, you guys. I do not know. Well, this is not a fun fact. This is actually a sad fact. I don't know how to breathe. So, any style that I do on her is gonna be some type of twist, ponytail, something of that sort. Because, baby, the how to braid bus came, the bus left me. Okay? So, just making sure her hair is all lathered up. And then I'm gonna go through it with the brush. I'm making sure her scalp is, ooh, sorry. Mommy, sorry. Just making sure her scalp is nice and clean, not being too rough, because I do have nails, so I don't want it to hurt her. I guess.
I got this, right?
Okay.
Oh.
Girl, I barely touched you. So I know, like, when you go to the hair salon, sometimes they'll like wash your hair numerous times. But being, y'all saw how she was acting when I was washing her hair. So I just try to make sure that her hair is really clean. Like, I make sure that it's clean, nice and lathered in all parts, combed through, because I don't want to have to keep torturing her by putting her under the water, because she already has to go the first time for me to wet her hair, and then for me to wash it out, and then I have to put the conditioner and then wash the conditioner out. So it's just, you know, I don't have time to be washing her hair 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You know, y'all see how this session went? And before anybody say anything about her not having a towel, she has a towel, but her tail, I swear, she does not like getting her hair washed. She gave me the hardest time. You okay? What's that? Can I have that? What's this? Ooh, let's put it in the tray. All right, conditioner time. So her hair is nice and detangled. You guys, honestly, I can't even tell you, like, what. No. Put in your hair. Put in your hair. Go like this. Good job. Good job. Put in your hair. Good job. Good job. Yeah. Okay, don't get no. Okay, put in your hair. You gonna help mommy? Go ahead, put in your hair. Good job. Yay. Okay, no more. Let's move this. What's wrong? Here, you wanna help mommy? Okay, here. You can help mommy. There you go. Put in your hair. Good job, yep. Okay, so with this, I just let it sit in her hair for about 2 minutes. Definitely in the back, because I feel like the back of her hair is her problem area. Honestly, you know how, like, when you have a baby and you'll see babies that's bald in the back of the, I have to, it's time to put it away now. You see babies that's bald, it's because of them, like, constantly laying on their back or in their car seats and stuff like that. Now, Khalil, he was bald in the back. But Kailani, she wasn't bald in the back, but you could definitely see how her back was damaged versus the top of her hair and the sides and everything like that. Like her, the back of her hair was always a different texture. It was like straighter than the rest of her hair and it was just shorter. So yeah, but I'm gonna let this sit in here for 2 minutes.
So I just did the last wash. I washed out the conditioner. This is how her hair is looking. As you can see, it's very, you know, dry. So I'm gonna go ahead and put in the Aunt Jackie's Baby Curls Moisture Rich Curling and Twisting Custard. I put this in her hair to pretty much give her curls more definition and so it can just be more moisturized because it just looks dry. And then she has my hair color, which is like a sandy brown. Honestly, growing up, I hated my hair color. But I'm gonna teach her to embrace it and to love it. I think I hated my hair color because when I was in school, I remember a teacher called my hair a dirty brown. And I'm like, dirty brown? But I'm gonna go ahead and put this in here. All right, so I finished adding the custard in here. As you can see, her curls has more definition in it and it doesn't look as dry. So I'm gonna let her run around while I prepare to actually style her hair.
Okay, you guys. So, I had to change her shirt because, for obvious reasons, she wet her shirt all up, you guys. Oh, Lord. Ah! Come on, girl. Now, she has her braids. Now, let me say this before I start getting a whole bunch of comments. The grapes are not cut. I know the grapes are not cut. I purposely did not cut the grapes. In that video that I keep mentioning, the YouTube short, girl. Everybody had, well, I'm not gonna say everybody. A lot of people had something to say about me not cutting her grapes. However, you guys, okay, I usually do cut her grapes, but I realized she does better with them not cut because she, first of all, she has a mouthful of teeth, so it's not like she's missing teeth or anything, but she knows how to bite into the grape. Last time that I did cut up her grapes, she actually choked on one. And I had to like get it, like, you know, beat her back so it can come out. So yeah, she does better with whole grapes. She's fine, she's okay. If you're watching this video, we are good. Okay, of course I'm not gonna talk through the whole thing because then this video will be so long. So I'm gonna go ahead and start pre-parting her hair how I want it to be. Put the rubber bands on those parts and then I'm gonna actually style it section by section. But I always start out by pre-parting so I could just have like a foundation, you know? So I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Okay, I need you to stand up so I can make sure your hair is in the middle. Hold on, matter of fact, can you look at the camera? Look at the camera. Is it in the middle? Yeah, all right.
Turn around, Kailani. Kailani. Turn around. Turn around, boo boo. Kailani. Kailani. Stop. Come here. Stop. You play too much. Come here. Kailani. Kailani. Okay, you guys, that's it, because she won't let me catch her.